I'm that's not good. I apologize. I won't do that again. I promise. See, I have this disorder, and I always have the urge to hug everyone. It's sort of like Tourette's. I mean, just seeing all the unhappiness, you know, makes me unhappy. But, like, you see that guy over there? He looks so sad. Well, you didn't look sad. You just misunderstood. See, the hugging started when I was a kid, which didn't seem that abnormal. It wasn't until I got into junior high, and then people started to get the wrong idea. My parents were so embarrassed. We lived in this really small town, and one day it just stopped. But then it started again when I went off to school, and we were leaving French class one day, and Dr. Simone looked just like that guy over there. So sad. I dropped my books, and I ran across the room, and I hugged him, and then he started crying and telling me about how his wife had just left him, and then he asked me out to dinner, which is a whole other story. Here's my bus. Hey, I'm sorry again about... Hey, maybe some drug company will think of something to help me someday. But you have a good day now.
Buenos días, señorita.
Everyone.